it's a pillow fort. Rose and I made it. Messy though.
Yeah, well, you haven't played here lately.
You must have.
Oh no, I'm not allowed here. Rose, come.
Space monkey, please.
She's the one who kicked him out.
Yeah,
and you pay for him.
He's terrifying.
He was just protected. Like you would be if someone threatened to hurt Rose.
Yeah, well, we're not hurting Rose.
So we need her gear so she can have her parents back.
Please. Now let's move on.
Oh. up there.
These spaces are great! Whoa! these things.
Got another
thank you.
You messed up now, huh?
Okay, fine. That one was on me. Making it through.
Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look! He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, that's still super creepy.
Hey, who does this to?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah? Okay, but... What about her worry?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Thank you.
dreadful here. Grab the laser.
Okay.
I will protect from...
UFO driving skills not good enough for you?
I'm not pregnant! Get closer!
I will protect
Rose.
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. You have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend.
Wait, look. power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes, that's perfect.
Right.
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, baby. That is a great idea. You cry a river?
Yes!
All right. Now we just gotta... Well, you just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you tidied her room.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah.
Oh, my nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
You must remember to clean under her bed.
Yeah, noted.
So many toys.
Yeah, exactly. One less would be a good thing.
She really loves that elephant, though. We have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. It's time for a new friend.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did, but lately she's got attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it.
Thank you.
And where to next?
If you're ready, we're climbing the abacus.
Ah, yes, the great abacus. Long have I dreamed of scaling its peaks. Oh, time for a breather.
Thank you. We have to play with every toy Rose has.
Labyrinth games! Oh, those are fun!
Why are you so excited?
Thank you.
Really?
What? Fart jokes are the best!
Close! Big fly! Ha! Next!
real world, yes!
And this world,
thank you.
keep it together, Cody.
Finally! What is this place?
The heart of the kaleidoscope. Let's look around.
Thank you.
how chimneys work.
In the way.
Thank you.
underneath.
Balloon. Hey, that's Rose's balloon.
Oh, yeah. I hate that. creepy balloon. Why'd you have to buy her that? Now we can't get to the elephant.
There must be a way to lower that bridge.
Oh. Hey there!
Hey!
The bridge is only lowered for visitors to the hut.
Oh good, we are visiting the castle.
Are you here to see the queen?
No. We're here to see the elephant.
Which elephant?
Oh, Rose's best friend, Cutie. The elephant over there.
Oh. That's the queen.
Huh? Oh, God, that's right. Yeah. Rose gave the elephant a crown, you know, a queen's crown.
So Rose made the elephant into a queen?
Yeah, I guess so. It's your favorite toy.
Oh, perfect. So now we're killing a queen.
Pardon me, killing who?
No. She said chilling. Yeah, chilling with the queen. We are really looking forward to chilling with her, right?
I see. Well, all visitors must prove themselves worthy of an audience with the queen. Get a ball over there and use it to pop the balloon. And then you will be granted access to the castle.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah, go pop that creepy balloon.
Ha ha!
From a land far, far away. We come with a very important letter for Her Majesty.
Hand it over.
Oh, well, we need to see Her Majesty in person.
Why?
Because they want to kill the Queen.
What? No!
Do you speak the truth?
Of course! I never lie. I'm Dr. Haki, Book of Truth. Majesty's service, duty elephant, the third queen of the magic castle. Just stop sucking up.
Don't listen to him, all right? He's crazy, loco. He's lying.
Oh, yeah? Then why don't you show the letter to Her Majesty? see, huh?
Maybe I will. Okay, so the thing with the letter is it's kind of complex.
Aha! Exactly. Because there is no letter. Case closed. Oh, bring them in.
Mom. Oh. Hey, May, you okay?
Oh, not been this great in years. Oh. Oh, gosh, Cody, why did you build prison cells?
Well, because all castles have prison cells. Sorry. Then make up the rules.
Hey! Anyone hear us? Hello? Hello?
Well, lucky for us. You'll not be engineer in the family.
Do you mind? What are you doing? I built that.
Yeah, I can see that. The toilet has no pipes.
Yeah?
It's a toy castle. Toys don't go to the bathroom.
I'm not an engineer in the family.
Turn right here. Over here, quick! Come on!
Thank you. Thank you. That it's actually being used.
Oh no, now what?
Oh! Chessboard's alive. Come on, Mons! Let's dance!
Thank you.
Let's get that elephant.
What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. Right. Oh, yeah, I remember. Boom! There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Oh, great! There go our magic outfits. How are we going to kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right. I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
Dave?
Still going to miss my outfit. Greetings, Your Majesty.
Hello. You don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
Cutie, you're not here to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No, nothing's wrong. It's great. Everything's like super great.
Well, I can see you're not happy, but you need a hug.
I kind of do.
Judy, what are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me? Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, no. We don't want to kill you. We just kind of have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie, the loving elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
I know, but we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No!
This is gonna be ugly.
Thank you.
need therapy after this.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we can ask that book.
Are you crazy? We need to see a professor.
We don't. Yeah.
because she is never at home.
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless. That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha! Uh-huh.